Hey butterflies, and welcome back to my channel. I'm about to finish this makeup look up from the previous video, so this will be the third and final step of how I do my makeup. So the makeup I'll be using is Nivea. It's Nivea from Juvia's. And I'm going to be using their number 11 concealer because that's all I have. And so that's what I'm going to use. So this is their concealer. And without further ado, let's get into this video.
So crazy.
See, I never claim to be, cause perfect is perception. Perception is all that they can see. A vacancy replacing these space and place where my heart should be. Harping on these emotions, self-loathing, broken. What's wrong with me? A song to me is more than just some bullshit and words. It's the only time some nobody like me will be heard. I was that kid that would get picked last, never the one that would skip class, never the puff when the piff passed. So me and a rap is a mismatch, right? You're stereotyped, I've been feeling uptight, I've been wanting to fight. I've been up every night as I write and I write. I've been looking for light in the darkest of night. It's a bit of a bite. Dream, that's what they told me. If I listened to your dumb ass, I'd regret it as the old me. See, I never claimed to be, cause perfect is perception. Perception is all that they can see. Amazes me, I found a group of people who found faith in me. Team Witt, until my death, I'll fucking take that to the grave with me. They can't see through bullshit, so they're left with only fake and weak. 10 writers to write timber, spill my soul and no one's playing me. It's plain to see, they hating me, they take what they can take from me. They'll never find no fake in me, they said my dream was make-believe. Well, thankfully, I use your hate to me to motivate, you see? I can be your everything, or every day your enemy, or every day your memory. You might just be a friend to me. You spend your time defending me, but me is all I tend to be.
No, but I promise I'm worth it if you just don't.
I never claimed to be. Cause perfect is perception, perception is all that they can see. A vacancy replacing these space and place where my heart should be. Harping on these emotions, self-loathing, broken, what's wrong with me? A song to me is more than just some bullshit and words. It's the only time some nobody like me will be heard. I was that kid that would get picked last. Never the one that would skip class. Never the puff when the piff passed. So me and a rap is a mismatch, right? You're stereotype, I've been feeling uptight. I've been wanting to fight. I've been up every night as I write and I write. I've been looking for light in the darkest of night. It's a bit of a bite. Dream, that's what they told me. If I listened to your dumb ass, I'd regret it as the old me. See, I never claimed to be. Cause perfect is perception, perception is all that they can see. Amazes me, I found a group of people who found faith in me. Team Witt, until my death, I'll fucking take that to the grave with me. They can't see through bullshit, so they're left with only fake and weak. 10 writers to write timber, spill my soul and no one's playing me. It's plain to see, they hating me, they take what they can take from me. They'll never find no fake in me, they said my dream was make-believe. Well, thankfully, I use your hate to me to motivate, you see? I can be your everything, or every day your enemy, or every day your memory. You might just be a friend to me. You spend your time defending me, but me is all I tend to be. Perception is all that they can see. A vacancy replacing these space and place where my heart should be. Harping on these emotions, self-loathing, broken, what's wrong with me? A song to me is more than just some bullshit and words. It's the only time some nobody like me will be heard. I was that kid that would get picked last. Never the one that would skip class. Never the puff when the piff passed. So me and a rap is a mismatch, right? You're stereotype, I've been feeling uptight. I've been wanting to fight. I've been up every night as I write and I write. I've been looking for light in the darkest of night. It's a bit of a bite. Dream, that's what they told me. If I listened to your dumb ass, I'd regret it as the old me. See, I never claimed to be. Cause perfect is perception, perception is all that they can see. Amazes me, I found a group of people who found faith in me. Team Witt, until my death, I'll fucking take that to the grave with me. They can't see through bullshit, so they're left with only fake and weak. 10 writers to write timber, spill my soul and no one's playing me. It's plain to see, they hating me, they take what they can take from me. They'll never find no fake in me, they said my dream was make-believe. Well, thankfully, I use your hate to me to motivate, you see? I can be your everything, or every day your enemy, or every day your memory. You might just be a friend to me. You spend your time defending me, but me is all I tend to be.
Nobody's perfect.
Perception is all that they can see. A vacancy replacing these space and place where my heart should be. Harping on these emotions, self-loathing, broken. What's wrong with me? A song to me is more than just some bullshit and words. It's the only time some nobody like me will be heard. I was that kid that would get picked last. Never the one that would skip class. Never the puff when the piff passed. So me and a rap is a mismatch, right? You're stereotyped, I've been feeling uptight. I've been wanting to fight. I've been up every night as I write and I write. I've been looking for light in the darkest of night. It's a bit of a bite. Dream, that's what they told me. If I listened to your dumb ass, I'd regret it as the old me. See, I never claimed to be, cause perfect is perception. Perception is all that they can see. Amazes me, I found a group of people who found faith in me. Team Witt, until my death, I'll fucking take that to the grave with me. They can't see through bullshit, so they're left with only fake and weak. 10 writers to write timber, spill my soul and no one's playing me. It's plain to see, they hating me, they take what they can take from me. They'll never find no fake in me, they said my dream was make-believe. Well, thankfully, I use your hate to me to motivate, you see? I can be your everything, or every day your enemy, or every day your memory. You might just be a friend to me. You spend your time defending me, but me is all I tend to be.
Okay, so I got my gal on. You guys, are you okay, Bash? I got my lashes on. Sprayed and everything. And all I have left to do is these. Which I don't do a lot to those. I'm going to take the same brown eyeliner I do my eyebrows with. And just line my lippers. I don't have any lipsticks, so that's a major bummer. I think I got like one red lipstick. And maybe one. Now that one cute lipstick that you like. Okay. I keep looking up because I'm reading the messages that's popping up on my phone. And I'm just going to go in with L'Oreal Paris Nude. One of these dry ass lips. And it dries to like a matte. know if you guys can see that. Let me know in the comments if you can see it. I'm going to continue to work on my lighting. Until then, just keep making these videos. Trying my best. So that's the lippers look like. Gonna dry down. So like a matte color. And yeah, that's that. That's how I will be rocking out today, guys. So I hope you like this look because I am feeling her today. I'm feeling the girl wig. I ordered these lashes from a company. I haven't had yet to name them. And I probably won't get a chance to name them because I didn't switch companies again. Because I'm trying to find something that's reliable to my standards, not everybody else's. So I made a switch again. And from the original lashes, if you got those, Miss Crazotic, Miss Hypnotic, Miss CEO, Miss CEO is coming back because I found that within the brand, the company that I switched to. So she'll be back. So she's not going anywhere, but I'm not quite sure. Oh, Miss Hypnotic, I believe. No, Miss Crazotic Touch. She'll be back too. So, and then there'll be, I think, 3 or 4 new additions. So we'll have to figure out what name. I know one of them is going to be called Fuck Me, F-U-K-M-E. So cute. So, so cute. So, guys, leave your comments down below. Anything you want to ask, anything you want to know, anything you want to say, just know if you get smart, am I going to get smart back with you? It's not no might in it. I am. But keep it cute. Keep it sexy. Don't let nobody tell you what you can and cannot do. What else I was about to say? Make sure you have a prosperous day. Make sure you subscribe down below, low, 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 low. I'm going to leave the products in the description below as well. And stay tuned because I'm going to do a Juvia's video. I'm going to do a crayon case video, but then, of course, they're going to be separate videos. And then we will do a versus video, so you know. Stay tuned for that stuff. Love you guys. Have a prosperous and great day. Till next time, thanks for watching.
It's those C4. So crazy.